How things are made. In this program, we are focusing on local industries in Zimbabwe, the manufacturing, to promote them and promote local products. In this program today, we have visited a company that is situated in Masasa. It is called AVM Africa Private Limited. This company is a local bus manufacturing company. Let's get inside and see how things are made.
AVM Africa Private Limited, formerly W. Dama & Company, was established in 1961 by Messrs. W. Dama & Bennett. It was then bought over by Longro in the late 70s, and in 2002 it was bought over by KSM Holding, owned by Honorable K.S. Msani. AVM Africa has been a major supplier of durable, reliable AVM buses for local, regional and far afield markets.
It will definitely change the face of the company, because I mean, if you are producing one or two buses per month now, and all of a sudden we are not going to be talking about producing 50 or more buses per month, so that will basically change the face of the company and the face of the downstream industries as well. The idea is we're now looking at markets beyond Zimbabwe now. When those kids come, we assemble buses, we build buses here. We now want to sell those buses in Zambia, Mozambique, Malawi, DRC. We want to go to the whole of Africa, try and market this, sell those buses, which are locally manufactured and locally assembled.
The company's capacity to produce up to 40 buses per month on double shift, and during its peak period employed up to 2,500 people directly, and created employment to 85 downstream companies as service, material and part providers. Thousands of jobs were created in those companies. Good examples of the companies were Dunlop and PG Glasses in Mutare. Production starts in a department of engineering that cuts and designs all components. In this department, they use drawings to cut components of chassis, including engine mountains. In this department, we spoke to the supervisor, Mr. Tatius Mubebe, and had this to say.
Department rino tino dirano gadira machas amaola kana pamona mukati modo batanidza machas ndo department inzi engineering. Taita izvozvo tinoita ma component anopinda pa bus ari e local atoita kuno kutega. Kana kwamunoenda kwese mukaona bhazi reAVM rofamba rakatobva pano tisi takaita mapatsi acho ese zvavo totogadzira kudarika zvinobva mhiri kwemakungwa kusii seri kuziva kwangu nekugara kwandaita pakambani ndaakusenzesa ruzivo asi pakutanga tsandaane ruzivo taisenza anonzi madrawing totedzera zvinenge zviri padrawing kana taita zviri padrawing manje ndozvatio totedzera kuti ite makomponent edu. Kunoku tinodhila nesimbi nokuweredha zvinhu zvacho. Zvinhu zvacho tozviweredza tine majig acho kana kuti foroma.
After cutting and designing components, they are sent to assembling department where components are built up into a chassis. In this department, they assemble components using chain block and hands. A chassis is assembled and they mount engine once the chassis is done. We spoke to Mr. Evaristo Chademo, the supervisor of the assembling department.
Paris is to mount engine mounting brackets. Do kanatazo tasimudza engine yedu ya kugara pama axles. Tita ukadzika engine yedu pamusoro pama engine mounting brackets aya. Inenge yakabatana engine ne gearbox. Then kana yadaro totanga kusama prop shafts tovisa radiator nezvimwe zvadaro zvakafana air tanks, fuel, exhaust, masystems ese tatorukirira. Tapedza izvozvo bhazi rinomutswa rotate kuda munhu richitotini kuenda kumafriends kumusoro coach building. You talk on the stand 1 week yet.
1 week?
1 week, 85 days, Monday to Friday. Come, we got to get over. We might get out to some wires. This is Tabu Tiso, Maya Wedu, Tabu Tiso hydraulic system, Tabu Sajese, Papa, engine.
Before testing the chassis and the engine, the supervisor checked for air leaks on pipes. After checking the air leaks on pipes, the chassis and engine become one unit and it becomes a drivable chassis.
At this department, we have seen how they assemble these chassis that are the frame or the heart or the backbone of our buses. There you have it, viewers. Let's make a date next week, same time. Remember to watch How Things Are Made from your host, Mike Chamirwa, and the crew behind the scenes. Let's make a date next week.